my dear soul. Welcome to this cozy sleep meditation. May it carry you to a place of deep and restful sleep, allowing you to wake up refreshed and rejuvenated. My name is Lisa Whatley. Thank you for joining me. Now, close your eyes, dear one, and relax into your warm, soft bed. A haven of comfort and safety. Just allow your body to sink into the gentle embrace of your mattress. As you relax, let's release any tensions that may have lingered from the day. Just let go of all the worries and cares that you've carried on your shoulders. Imagine each worry as a feather floating away on a gentle breeze, leaving your mind clear and open. Breathe in deeply, inviting the air to fill your lungs like a soothing elixir of life. Feel your chest rise and expand. And now exhale slowly and completely, releasing any lingering tightness. And with each breath, imagine yourself releasing any physical discomfort, allowing it to dissolve into the softness beneath you. As you continue to breathe, let your awareness wander through your body. Starting at your toes, inviting them to relax and soften. Feel the tension melting away, just like snowflakes disappearing on warm skin. And gradually move your awareness up through your calves. Knees and thighs, letting go of any residual tightness. Allow your pelvis and hips to sink into the mattress. Feeling a sense of grounding and stability. Any lingering stress or strain can now flow out of your body with each breath, leaving behind a sensation of peacefulness. Now notice your abdomen rise and fall with your breath. A gentle rhythm that mirrors the rise and fall of ocean waves. Just allow your abdomen to soften and release. And as your breath moves higher, feel your chest expand and contract, as if your heart is gently sighing in relief, knowing that it's safe to rest and relax. Sense the relaxation spreading through your shoulders, like warm water flowing over weary muscles. Just allow your arms to grow heavy and loose, fingers uncurling from any tension they've been holding on to. Your whole body is now a canvas of ease, surrendering to the present moment. As you continue to breathe in this tranquil rhythm, imagine your neck and throat softening, releasing any words left unspoken, any weight that has been carried upon them. Feel your face relax, every feature unclenching. Your forehead, your cheeks, your jaw, your entire being now radiates a gentle serenity, a haven of calm in the midst of the world's chaos. Stay with this sensation, with this breath, in your warm and inviting bed, cocooned in a sanctuary of peace. Let the soothing rhythm of your breath guide you deeper into this place of tranquility. A place where you can rest, recharge, heal, and simply be. In this haven of your bed, you are deserving of this moment of utter relaxation. So let yourself be cradled by the warmth by the stillness and by the serenity that surrounds you. Surrendering to the sweet embrace of sleep. Dear one, let your imagination now carry you to a cozy fall balcony where you are nestled in the embrace of a beautiful, sturdy rocking chair. The air is crisp and cool, with just a hint of autumn's magic in every breath you take. Feel the warmth of a soft, hand-knit blanket wrapped around your shoulders, cocooning you in its comforting embrace. As you gently sway back and forth in the rocking chair, the world outside begins to blur in a dreamlike haze. And the chair creaks softly beneath you, a soothing lullaby all of its own. And you surrender to its rhythmic motion. Listen closely, and you'll hear the gentle rustling of leaves as they dance in the soft breeze, like whispers of nature's secrets. The distant hum of crickets and the occasional owl's hoot serenade you. You can smell the rich aroma of fall. The earthy scent of damp leaves. The faint perfume of wood smoke from a distant chimney. And the sweet fragrance of a nearby apple orchard. Each inhale fills your senses with the essence of the season, grounding you in this present moment. Picture the soft, muted colors of autumn around you. The fiery reds, burnt oranges, and deep, earthy browns. The sky above is a canvas of twilight, with stars beginning to twinkle like distant diamonds. And as you rock, your body aligns with the soothing rhythms of nature, and a deep sense of peace washes over you. As you continue to sway, let the memories of your day drift by like falling leaves. Each one carried away by the gentle breeze of your breath. Release any worries or anxieties. Allowing them to float away on the winds of the night. In this tranquil space, there is only you, the rocking chair, and the soothing embrace of the fall evening. As you continue to rock, feel the pull of sleep inviting you closer and closer. Your eyelids grow heavier with each passing moment, and a profound sense of peace fills your soul. You are safe, you are loved, and you are exactly where you need to be. Embrace the softness of this moment, dear one. Let the sensations of the cozy fall balcony, the rocking chair, and the autumn night cradle you into a deep, restful slumber. Surrender to the beauty of this sleep journey and allow yourself to drift into the sweet embrace of dreams. And when your spirit calls for reconnection, healing, and relaxation, I welcome you back to this space. Sleep now, dear one. And until our paths cross again in the next meditation, I wish you well on your journey. Walk gently and with love. Sleep well, my dear. Sleep well.